With snowy conditions outside, the Huskers team is busy at work.
Oh my gosh.
Getting ready for the beach volleyball season.
A lot of people like who work here even don't even know it's a thing.
Because when you hear Nebraska, the first thing you think of is beaches and waves.
I mean, if you squint, maybe you can pretend you're in California right now.
In the back corner of a weight room, NU's turned the gym into a tropical paradise, complete with fake waves and sandy shores.
Yeah, it's a little weird. I mean, obviously we have the ocean and sand back there. Not very different from the real one, right?
We have a fake shark. We could just keep dreaming, even though it's like negative degrees out.
You know the players already? Stiverns, Sweep, and Hames.
Everyone else from the indoor roster plays beach.
But now they're working on a different sport.
Just be careful, you're not getting too crazy.
The sport of beach volleyball is quite simple. It's 2 versus 2, and the winner of 3 sets is the victor.
Every technique is different in a way, and obviously, like, timing in the sand is a lot different.
Started at NU in 2013, the Huskers are one of 54 Division I teams in the U.S. The closest team in the south is 350 miles away. To the west, 1,000.
It's a good development tool for us.
The sport has its perks.
You go to Hawaii, you go to California, so it's a good off season.
I mean, it's not awful.
Until then, they'll dig their toes in the sand and work on their sets, because staying on the beach is better than battling the blistering cold.
It's our beach away from the beach.
Reporting in Lincoln, Phil Bergman, 3 News Now.